You the best, Spidey.
And now I'm the lucky person you decided to tell.
Anyway, think we'll see. What else is new?
Bro!
Going through an emo phase right now.
Shut up! Seriously?
Head straight home after work, okay?
I was hoping you'd say that.
No.
That's what you wanted to tell me.
Off to get some lunch?
Don't ask me if you don't want to.
I tell you, no
kidding. You okay?
They're not even in season yet.
Just annihilating.
You need to go in the.
Daniel!
Get where I'm coming from, then. I guess we can keep hanging out. Other than that, what else is going on? I always look at the ground when I walk. I may get hit by a cab, but at least my kicks won't have anything gross on them. Sounds like typical New York to me. Yeah, thought you might find it interesting.
The whole point of minute. Spider-Man's off to literally save the day. I got hooked on the whole croissant donut thing. Just something about being on top of a trend, seeing if what's at the end of the line was worth waiting for. I don't know. It's not for everyone.
Not gonna let you ruin my lunch hour.
It's the friendly neighborhood menace.
I get it. We all have work to do.
Oh, yeah!
Can't forget about Rio. She seemed pretty worried.
Refreshing for that email.
It is as beautiful as tasty.
You heard about the explosion at the new foundation? Sorry, Spidey. We're kind of getting deep here.
Don't people get stressed?
Showing off for me?
Art here.
With a woman this time. But she took me out to Borscht. Like, this isn't Siberia. We're in New York. We can eat literally anything. Have a great day, Spider-Man.
I'm so scared I was gonna get eaten by the lizard.
Quit it!
Con permiso?
Kinna.
Yo, Spidey, we should chill sometime.
That is your base support. Make sure your legs and feet are planted. Press over the hips. Inhale deeply.
Big breath out. Now the om is important. The om is three parts. It's the ah, it's the oh, it's the Now the breath, feel the resonance.
My choosing, me, my choosing.
your real name David? You act like a kid.
I felt horrible. Kept tossing and turning in bed.
I know that was an accident.
I was just so nervous. You just get it. Oh, that reminds me.
It's just really hard to focus. You know, midterms are coming up. I just... Do you think you're gonna pass? I really blew it on that previous test, the big test. But you were studying for it. I was studying for it, man. But like, I don't know. I think I might have ADHD or something, dude. You know, you talked to your mom? You know, to your mom, by the way.
I gotcha.
Oh, sorry.
I'm stuck again, man.
Yeah, I talked to my mom about it, but you know what? She doesn't care. Why? That's... Oh, you're right.
That's hilarious.
Sorry. I heard a gas leak caused that explosion at the Osborne Foundation. I hope no one was hurt.
Yeah. No, this has been nice. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm in a daze right now. Oh, don't tell me that. It's 9 weeks. It's been an exciting time. I'm not sleeping, first of
good
all.
Good to see you,
but
too.
But I'm happy with the fresh air. First of all, can't even imagine that world, but second of all, please continue.
Still gotta go check with Miles' mom, even though I'm sure it's nothing.
Spider-Man deserves a vacation for all the things he does for this city.
You're such a devil's advocate.
She wrote.
My mom went, well,
just
not
can't,
my mom,
I can't take
the
constant screaming.
Yes, mamma, I'm being saved.
Hai cose più importanti da fare.
Drag a truck up a building.
No city like it.
I never thought about it.
Sorry.
I will never get tired of watching
perfect
tourists
time to get
be confused
these
by our subway map.
Yep, just what I was thinking about.
Someone's expecting.
Yeah.
You told me.
I had to.
So when are you due?
First of all, wait, can you tell?
Come on, you are glowing.
You look great.
Girl, you're glowing.
Fantastic.
Okay, I'm 4 months.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we did tell people.
Congratulations.
Don't ask that type of question.
Was it on purpose? Yes.
Sorry.
Yes, we've been trying for a while.
We've been trying for a while. We're very excited. Yeah.
Yeah. To be fair, I asked because our second movie was bigger.
I think you should definitely write that on the 16th birthday.
Could you oops?
Hey, baby.
We
love you. Happy birthday.
Love you, but you were an oops.
Just so you know.
But it's the greatest blessing in your life, right?
I mean, it is. It really is. It really is. We wouldn't be able to get that.
How old is she now?
Don't tell me. I love you. Growing so fast.
The older one is 7, and the younger is 3.
Yeah. The new one, you can't remember the name.
So, I mean, have you guys figured out where you're going to get them into preschool and kindergarten? I mean, you need to get
them. I'm just trying to make
the process. I'm just saying.
I mean, you know me. I'm ready. Fly by the seat of your pants. I'm kidding.
I saw some hunters on jet skis chasing the lizard on the East River. It was straight out of an action movie. Can't you ever just listen to me? Not much else to add.
Watch it!
The printer at work is 100% an occupational hazard. They gotta replace that thing. I knew you'd get it.
Someone's expecting.
When are you due?
First of all, wait, can you tell?
I mean, come on, you are
not
glowing.
You look great.
Girl,
not
you're glowing.
Fantastic.
Okay.
Come on.
I'm 4 months.
Oh my God.
Congratulations.
Wait.
You don't ask that type of question.
So happy that you got the promotion earlier.
know. I can't believe it.
Yeah, but I'm not surprised, because they were, like, obsessed with you, and you've been doing a great job this year.
Wow, we gotta celebrate something. What do you want to do tonight? What do you want to do? Anything at all.
I want you to.
Don't tell me. I love surprises. Come on.
Really?
Who do you think you are?
Ow!
Dude.
We learned one thing with the first one, and the second one's a guarantee. So the little ones are we've been upset.
Yeah, we're excited. We're really excited.
Hey, we got a rush trick.
Well, I'll be around.
Can't forget about Rio. She seemed pretty worried.
Long way home the other night to avoid some of those safari guys.
La nonna non ci crederà mai!
You know what? I'ma let you go. Enjoy the park. Thank you.
not!
Touch. Mr. Negative can get out. Is that octopus guy next?
Who do you think you are? Hey, have a best day then.
I'm walking here.
My friend worked at that foundation that exploded. No one got hurt. Everyone's shaken up.
Stop! He pronounces it.
Okay, bye, I guess.
I checked out that Mysterio attraction.
Yeah.
Does everything have to be a debate?
I try not to think about work on my days off.
That's about it.
I can't believe the City Hall bomber broke out
that
of
go down shit is so awful. So just fucking eyes.
Spot on.
I was at this bodega in Little Odessa, and some hunters were having a crazy party at this club next door.
I swear you're making this up.
Exactly. You understand.
This is why we're friends.
Just how it is.
Talk to me. What else is up with you?
The winner is like a universal sign.
I've seen better.
I wish my wife heard you say that. I said what I said.
So, what else?
ネットで写真を見てたけど.
Ah, okay. また夜に会えたらいいな.
Listen, is the Empire State Building really worth checking out? Yeah, a little bit. And I hate lines. Good thing I'm a morning person. All right, I'll book a time for tomorrow. Thanks.
Two tickets, plural. That'd be great. And what time would we get in? Not really. Are there any other times? I can do 6 a.m.
Are you okay?
What?
You seem agitated.
Yeah, I'm a little stressed. I'm trying to tackle the job and... first-time parent at the same time, so yeah, I'm a little stressed.
Life's a little much right now, huh?
Yeah, I probably get maybe an hour and a half of sleep a night because I have to take care of my emails after the little one is finally not screaming.
Are you talking to someone?
Right now.
I don't want to overstep. I've noticed for a while you've seemed like you've been this way. So are you taking care of you?
Therapy.
Yeah.
Keep telling myself I'm gonna do something like that. I know, like every one of my friends has that's been the solution to everything. I appreciate it though. You're right.
I go see a therapist. I don't talk about it often on social media or really in person, but they're really good. Would like a recommendation.
I don't wanna make you my therapist. I know it's supposed to be difficult and they say that you're never ready for it, but it's not anything like you expect it's going to be, even when you think of the worst situation. It's somehow so much more.
Hey.
thought the whole city was about to blow.
Can't forget about Rio. She seemed pretty worried.
He gave up.
I didn't just see the lizard. I was almost crushed by the lizard.
You know it.
No way.
Okay.
I'm glad
that.
You agree.
You're preaching to the choir.
Just thought you should know.
I had another thought. Just a few more weeks until my vacation.
That happened to me at my last job.
Just had it on my mind.
I gotta get back to the
Well, that's that. I've been hearing about some jazz gala or something happening up in Harlem.
Take off the mask, I dare you.
Told her to meet us at the dress fitting at 4 p.m. We even talked about it over the phone. Yes, at 4 p.m.
Could just figure out his climate.
Why would she assume a.m.? Oh, now she's just being ridiculous.
To be honest,
worst maid of honor ever.
Interesting thought. Don't know what to do now. So, I have been waiting all year for those pumpkin-flavored drinks to come back. Can't live your life according to the weather. Anyway, that's what I was thinking. Wanted to tell you something else.
My cat couldn't find the litter box.
Still freaked out by that lizard thing.
I'd like it if I did that to you. You okay? Oh, winter's really gonna suck here.
It's been a while since I've been here.
This has been nice. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm in a daze right now.
He wanted to go to the Pride Parade, but he ended up getting called into work last second. I didn't want to go alone.
No.
Well, I don't know. I didn't think about it.
Thank you. going to pretend not to be offended. I'm really nervous for this date tonight. He's so cute, I don't want to blow it.
Still gotta go check with Miles' mom, even though I'm sure it's nothing.
Yo, y'all gotta come. It is off the chain, isn't it?
Oh my gosh, we were just there.
What are you
there.
Talking about?
You know, this little club that we were just at, we were there like last okay. Friday, and it was so good. Okay, so it was like a lot of people our age, you know, it wasn't just like the younger Gen Zs or whatever they're called now, right?
Oh, so all the homes.
Off the chain. Okay, no. Those of us with refined taste.
Hold on. What was the music flavor like?
You don't sound enthusiastic.
I am so excited.
Amazing, just be your adorable self.
I'm always awkward on first dates.
Me too, but I feel like we have such a connection, you know?
Oh, great. I was so afraid that when I told you I was really into knitting that you would...
No, I love knitting. Wait, hold on. Is somebody staring at us? Is this kind of weird?
That is awkward.
Why is he just...
I just don't look at him.
Okay.
Just don't look at him.
Okay.
Just.
Okay. I'll focus on you.
Well, I mean, focusing on me. Yeah, that's. you're so pretty.
Oh my god, you're so cute.
You think I'm cute?
Yes. Oh my gosh, you're.
Do you like
so
this?
Cute.
This is my favorite shirt.
You look like this guy that I had a super crush on in high school, but he was super popular. I didn't even know I was alive.
I was never really popular.
Really?
But yeah. But anyway, that's neither here nor there.
Yeah.
What do you want to do for the rest of the day?
I just want to, like, hold your hand and, like, walk around. Can we do that? Like, people watch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Against my better judgment.
You guys have to come over.
Oh my gosh, it's the cutest little place.
Tell them about it.
Oh, okay, so
we still have, but I'm not surprised, because they were like obsessed
with it.
Yeah, but I'm not surprised.
Mm.
who it is.
How can I?
So true.
Yeah. Thank you.
still gotta go check with Miles' mom, even though I'm sure it's nothing.
Nothing interesting ever happens at work. I'm always waiting for someone to dramatically quit and burn all bridges. Maybe that should be me? Finally, someone who knows what's up. I took a photo of Claire. Check this out.
Robot version of the city? But I don't know if that works. Vulture would be important.
Yeah, see, that's a smart strategy with your bishop there.
I don't know. Fight. Stop again, you know?
That's cool!
What if I feel like the queen hasn't moved in a while?
Can I introduce you to Dr. Red?
Come on, man. You let us try. Just take one
if I don't. If I do this instead.
Rude!
She's getting old.
She's 9 weeks old. She's fine. You're not missing.
But let me just tell you, you will just, it'll make your world so much easier. And I, you know, I'll be honest, I had a little postpartum after the first two. And and it was hard. But you know, it gets better. And now that I'm on number four,
I'm busy. I'm leaving.
Finished. My husband wants a baseball team, but I'm like, honey, you're not squeezing these suckers out. I am. But I bring that up because, you know, that can be very, you know, so especially if you're not getting any sleep, you can be very vulnerable. So please make sure you're getting your rest, because I don't want to miss our coffee dates anymore. Because it's about me, you know. It's about me and my coffee.